When a patient is on the ventilator and begins showing new signs and symptoms, as a respiratory therapist, you must know how to respond. Which is why in this video, we're going to break down a sample TMC practice question on this very topic. So if you're ready, let's get into the question. An adult patient who is receiving mechanical ventilation suddenly started showing signs of tachypnea. Upon assessment, you noticed tracheal deviation to the right and decreased breath sounds and hyperresonance on the left side. Which of the following would you recommend? A. Endotracheal suctioning. B. Flexible bronchoscopy. C. The insertion of a chest tube. Or D. Thoracentesis. For this question, you needed to be able to interpret the signs and symptoms that were given in the question. And by doing so, you could easily determine that all of the signs are consistent with a pneumothorax. And be sure to remember that patients with a pneumothorax will typically show signs of tracheal deviation away from the affected side. They will also have decreased breath sounds and hyperresonance on the affected side. Therefore, to treat a pneumothorax, you should recommend the immediate insertion of a chest tube on the affected side. Which means that the correct answer is C, the insertion of a chest tube. If you enjoy practice questions like this, definitely consider checking out our TMC test bank. It's a massive bank of practice questions with helpful explanations like this one that students are using to pass the TMC exam. It also comes with 4+ sample TMC practice exams to help you test your knowledge and prepare for the real thing. If you're interested, I'll drop a link below this video if you want to learn more, including some helpful premium bonuses that are only included for a limited time. But if you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe, I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors, this video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching, have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.